You're still here. And you get another chance. This day. To do better and be better.
So it's the night before I'm going to the gym. I laid my clothes out and I am ready to wake up early tomorrow. So I'll talk to you guys in the morning.
Okay, I'm heading to the gym now. I'm gonna stop at Starbucks and then we'll be ready. It's so cold today. Woo. Cyrus's new song came out yesterday called Flowers, and I am obsessed. Okay, so I just got back from the gym. I'm gonna go ahead and make a protein shake because I need it. So I'll show you how I make my protein shakes for after the gym and all the ingredients. Berries, I have protein, vegan vanilla protein, collagen peptides, almond milk, and I'm also going to throw in some chia seeds. And yes, so let me show you how I make it. Okay, so I'm gonna drink this smoothie and then I'm gonna shower and get ready to do some classwork. Cheers. Thank you.
everyone. I just woke up and got ready. I'm heading to Starbucks and I'll just show you my day of studying. It's Sunday, so we're going to prepare for the week as well. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get into it.
I just got my coffee. I am so sore. I did leg day yesterday, so I'm going to drink my coffee, and I think I'm going to run errands before I start my work. Change of plans. So let's go. Okay, so I just got back from taking a little stroll. I went to a cute cafe and got a smoothie. Even though it's freezing, I needed like something refreshing, so I got a mango smoothie. And then I went to this amazing little bookstore called Hello Again Books. So cute. I got a few goodies. I got the Atomic Habits. I heard so many good things about this book. I'm excited to read. And I got a few little goodies in here. So cute. It's the cutest little bookstore. I absolutely love it. I got this little vinyl sticker that says, "This weekend is going to be literary." So cute. And I got this little temp tattoo. I don't have any tattoos, fun fact. So I don't know. I thought if I ever got one, I want something a little dainty and something meaningful. So it cut off. Okay, so I'm gonna try it and see if I like it. I'll show you guys later. So I'm gonna put these away and then let's head off to our next destination. What a shame. Okay guys, I am back after a long day. I just showered. I'm literally just getting to my classwork right now, and this is realistic, so I'm heading to bed. But before I head to bed, I'm gonna do about like an hour of reading and catching up on my assignments from my bed. That's the beauty of online courses. So thank you so much for watching this vlog, and I'm gonna sign off here. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Mwah. Good night.